Hey guys, welcome back to another video. Today, I told you if we were to do another question. And if you don't know me, go ahead and subscribe this and smash this like button. And go ahead and subscribe and click the notification button. If you don't know how, click the bell next to the subscribe button. You have to unsubscribe. And then once you unsubscribe, you'll see a little bell right there. Click on it. And then wait until you get notified, and then if you get notified, okay, so you're gonna click on the thing again, not the notification bell, the subscribe button, and so you'll be subscribed. So you will be. And so to enter the thing, you will be getting these gorgeous earrings. So to enter that, you will have to comment, click the notification bell, and put a nice, really nice comment. No, what I want you to do is click hashtag notification squad. Okay. And yeah, so that. Okay. So, actually, so like I told you, we were doing a Q&A question. And for today's Q&A question, I actually got some Q&A questions. Let's see, check the first one. Okay, it says, when were you born? I was born 2010 at 10:30 p.m. Okay, next question. How old are you? Oh, I can't tell a lie, but I am 8 years old. Nice. Next Q&A question. Okay, well, that was a lot of fragments and music. Okay, so the next Q&A question is, what themed birthday party did you have? I had a unicorn-themed birthday party. My cousin Marissa went. Marissa, if you're watching this, you know how I like. Bella, if you're watching this, you know how it's like. For sure, Vanessa, you can't watch it. I'm just kidding, you can watch it. But yeah. Okay, when is your first communion? Actually, I do have one. I don't know if people are asking one, but I have. June 20th. Damn! It's in June 22nd. So we did this one, we did this one, this one, we did this one. Alright, so for the next Q&A question, it says, where do you live? Oh, wow! I live in Lyndon, California, but I'm in my mom's house. When did you learn how to swim? Okay, I learned how to swim when I was 3 years old now. I've been practicing since I was like 7 now. So, I'm proud. So, next Q&A question. How many grandparents do you have to? That was an obvious question. And the last Q&A question. I'm glad people around my building. The Q&A question asked this. It's actually a very one that I've been wanting to ask you guys to see if you guys could answer it. And you guys finally answered the question. So, it is, like, I can't remember it. I have a paper of it right here. So I'm looking at it. Oh, have you ever broken an arm before? Yes, I sprained my arm when I was 6 years old. Because my best friend, Cassandra, she betrayed me. Because she kept on saying it was her turn, so she pushed me off. And I currently felt this left arm. But good job that I couldn't, you know, I was able to write. Because I write with this hand. Have you ever caught cut? Okay, so this is the really last one. Have you ever caught and cut by an X-Acto knife? I actually have. This is one I write right now. But yeah, thanks for watching another video. Stay tuned for the next videos. Bye!